Zing.
Well, if the blend is fried fashion tour is not enough, there is more fashion extravagance in store for us today. Recently, ek jewelry brand ki special evening mein bhi dekhne ko mila fashion aur Bollywood ka cocktail. Yani the ticket to Bollywood jiske liye pahunche B-town ke kai jane mane stars, including Sanjay and Manita. Let's check it out.
अपुन बोलता है कि एक साल है ना मेवल भाई अपुन मिलके ना सबकी वाट लगा देंगे
जी हाँ मुन्ना भाई संजय दत्त सीम टू बी इन अ गुड मूड दैट इवनिंग वॉकिंग डाउन द रैंप विद वाइफ मान्यता फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इतना कि उन्होंने यहाँ मान्यता की चुटकी भी ले ली
ए बाना तू घर जाके देगी ना मेरे को खाना
And that's not all. यहाँ संजय ने पोस्ट किया अपने ट्विंस के साथ who were both fast asleep. और स्टेज पर संजय ने अनवेल की सिंगर रॉक ऑफ सचर की लेटेस्ट एल्बम चेक इट आउट Well, Sanjay seemed to have had a good evening. Let's move on to Bipasha Basu, jinhone pehna ek traditional costume. Boy, was she hot. Jiha Bips manages to put traditional and sexy together, dazzling in Indian jewelry. Seems like Bips is doing pretty well after the breakup with John. Now enough of Bipasha. Singer Rageshwari took to the stage for an interesting performance. And pink Shehzad Padamsi, who is brand ki ambassador bhi hain, wo bhi ramp par apna jalwa bikherti nazar aayi. Actress Roshni Chopra aur Rajnish Duggal dono to jaldi aapko dikhai denge apni aane wali film Phir mein. That's right, Phir. Unhone to film ke promotion ki shuruaat ramp se kar dali. Singer Nitin Mukesh lent his vocal cords to the evening and son Neil took to the ramp in a semi-casual avatar. Not bad, Neil. Well, so ye tha ticket to Bollywood, an evening of fun and frolic.
Zing, 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 go zing.